out in 2018, but the fall has even more promise to have some great anime. Lots of returns, lots of sequels, of course, a lot of new stuff too.
Yeah, and we're excited about a lot of them. One that I'm so pumped for is Gakuen Basara. It is based off of an anime called Sengoku Basara, and it's really cool because, like we were talking, it's like this warring like state kind of atmosphere, and like you have these like really cool warriors, and like they all have like different awesome powers and cool armor, and like the fight scenes are like absolutely epic. Like it's one of those that visually you're just like, oh my gosh, I'm totally in, because like the action scenes are so over the top and the characters are so cool. But what's so awesome about Gakuen Basara is that it's putting these characters like in high school. To me, that just seems like absolutely hilarious. So I'm totally signed up for that one. I'm excited.
So please excuse me for butchering this, but I'm excited for an anime about a skeleton.
Yay.
Who works at a bookstore. Really goofy. Yeah. It's super goofy. So it's called Hanging With Me. Gaikotsu Shotenin Honda-san.
Yay!
So the skeleton,
yeah, that's good!
The skeleton's name is Honda, and he works at a bookstore, and he manages the manga counter, and hilarity ensues, as we can assume.
It's got a skeleton in there. I'm sold, man.
A skeleton protagonist has a lot of potential.
Yeah, and he works at the manga counter. I mean, like, I'm totally sold on that. Another one that's getting a ton of hype is Sword Art Online Alicization. So this is gonna be the third season. I know. So I love the first season, like really, really enjoyed it. I just thought like the whole concept was cool.
So the first arc.
Yes, the first arc. Was like totally into it, like absolutely loved it.
I've heard from so many people, especially people who read the light novels, that this is the arc that makes Sword Art Online like real good. I think the final one I want to give out a shout out to is SSSS Gridman, which comes from Studio
Trigger. How many
Trigger.
S's?
It's four. I was trying to make sure can I just say 4S's Gridman? Which is from Studio Trigger, so it's not like their main team, but yeah. It's like some of the younger talent, and I'm really excited to see what they do with that.
Mm-hmm.
I think because it is a mecha anime,
mm-hmm.
I just like to see what that studio does with their own works and like how they try to morph different properties into their own.
Yeah.
And just because I love Little Witch Academia, I know that's not the same team,
yeah.
Not the same team, but because I like to see these offshoot teams try different things, I want to see how this turns out.
Okay, I'm on board with all the ones that we're talking about. Hopefully they will be good.
King of Sozoijonikita.
Oh God!
Thank you so much for watching this clip. If you enjoyed what you saw, be sure to check out the full episodes of Anime Omake. New episodes air at Friday at 2 p.m.